We come now to one of the most ambitious orchestral works by the brilliant pianist and composer Morton Gould, his Lincoln Legend, which was completed in April of 1941. The subtitle of this composition might almost be Carl Sandburg's title to his magnificent work on Lincoln's The Prairie Years and the War Years. Here is the Lincoln Legend of Morton Gould, played by the NBC Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Arturo Toscanini. Arturo Toscanini has just conducted the NBC Symphony Orchestra in Morton Gould's Lincoln Legend. And there is Mr. Gould, who's been called from the audience by Maestro Toscanini to shake hands with Maestro, the concertmaster, and goes back to his place.